brazen foolishness. Imagine returning here thinking we wouldn't know you sabotaged our crystal processing. It's not enough that people within our own city tried to destroy the source of our prosperity. Now they're recruiting outsiders to help them. Treason after treason!
No! We found a horrifying machine that was massacring animals and people alike!
And what evidence of that do you have?
Mom, she's telling the truth! That thing was a monster!
Enzo, why don't you tell everyone how you've been stalking the forest with dangerous new animals to try and increase production? Or how the machine that's slaughtering the forest creatures was programmed to kill anyone who got in its way?
I think we've heard enough. Guards, take these outsiders into custody. Maybe they'll recant their stories after a stay in the dungeon.
I'm warning you.
I don't want to cause any collateral damage by getting into it with the guards here.
Me neither. People around us could get hurt. Let's go out the way we came in.
Guards! Follow them!
Wherever there's business.
Someone needs help!
Are you sure? Who could that be?
I'm not sure, but we need to go help them. Quick! Someone needs me. And this time, I'll be there for them.
Crisbel, what do you want to do?
I want to record our progress.
Takes care of that.
You're pretty strong for a stomach on legs.
You're not bad for a big mouth and a fancy jacket.
We will have time to banter later.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
seen this before?
Seems like a piece of that machine.
Why would something like this be here of all places?
No time to ponder, young mages. We need to keep moving.
A piece of the machine. I get a strange feeling from this orb. It reminds me of something, or someone. Oh, I know. This is the same feeling I got from Paulina.
Maybe there's some connection. We should ask her about it.
What an odd workbench. I wonder what it's here for.
Thank you.
Crisbell, what do you want?
I want to record our progress.
Locked from this side.
Damn. No sense trying to open it, it's shut tight.
Crisbel, what do you want to do?
I want to record our progress.
Go around pulling levers without asking first?
Well, we did it before and it worked. Besides, I just cleared the path for us to continue.
This lever
not.
Everyone, on guard!
Trap and led us right into it. Stupid.
How could anyone have suspected something so vile?
Crispell is right. That was almost too hard.
I just can't believe. I'm so sorry.
Look at you. The people of St. Clarity need you right now, and you're crying.
But Maestro, he's only trying.
Don't you know anything? You talk a big game, but you've got a lot to learn about motivating your allies during a crisis.
Fine. I accept that. I'm supposed to be a warrior, and I need to act like one.
I'm glad you're coming to terms with it, but we might have a bigger problem here.
The water is rising at an alarming rate.
Hang on, I'm thinking.
Think harder.
This lever lowered the water. What do we do?
Everybody, we're almost there.
Audrey?
Armando, give me a hand.
Doing here?
Christopher, I have a confession to make.
That machine was awful. Why would you build something like that?
It wasn't the way I planned it. Enzo came to me, offering me the kind of opportunity that a creator like me only dreams of.
I hope you don't expect us to feel sorry for you. That thing killed some of our fellow workers.
Of course not. Like all of my creations, it was built so that it couldn't possibly harm human beings. But then Enzo made me show him how it worked. And then after I installed it, they never let me near it again.
So Enzo changed its programming?
Yes. From the beginning, he insisted that it needed controls that someone like him could use.
What happened after we left?
Everyone is gathering at the cathedral. You'll find Enzo there.
Well, now we've got a witness.
Maybe when the people hear this, we'll finally be able to take action.
We'll see you guys at the cathedral. Let's head there right away.
Miss Audrey, we got you that power cell you were looking for.
Great! This will speed up my work by weeks, if not months. Now all I need is a few years to finish this investigation.
Years? That sounds like a long time.
Well, what did you expect? Science takes time. Come back in a few years. You'll find me in my store with the final results.
What are we going to do now?
I might be able to help, Crispell. Let me look around Audrey's workshop in the future.
With the cell and some other parts of my store, I'll be able to start building it.
Greetings, miss.
It's only 200 marbles for the room.
No, thank you.
Just let me know if you change your mind.
The courthouse seems to be closed.
Shall we make a record of our...
I want to record our progress.
Sorry you had to see me like that. I'm just trying to make an honest living here. Are they...
I could spare a bit.
Hey, thanks. This will go a long way for me.
Hello, Crispell.
Miss Amelia, what are you doing up here?
We decided to get further away from the sewers, to see if Mario might get better.
And they let you up here?
Sophia petitioned Enzo on our behalf, and he allowed us to come to the walled city.
Matthias, Mario seems to be missing in the future.
Perhaps we should investigate a little more deeply.
You're in the Wildcat Armory! Looking for anything in particular? Meow. in the Wildcat Armory. Look at... You're in the Wildcat Armory!
Wait, Crisbel! This seems... Are you sure you did everything you had to do?
Like this.
I should have known he was sick. We could have given him more medicine. I would have made him throw up all that sewer water on the first day.
Taking this.
Look tough. Just 50 marbles gets you each a bed where you can sleep easy.
Come on, everyone. Let's rest.
Oh my, you really went out of your way to get all these flowers? Well, let me see about doing my part.
Don't you think that the symbolism of flowers for the dead is a little...
What do you mean?
Why pick something that withers so quickly? Isn't that a little, I don't know, extra morbid?
Flowers are an expression of beauty too, aren't they? Life is beautiful because it's fragile.
Don't bother with him. He either gets it or he doesn't.
All right, then. Let's see if this'll do. Have a look now.
Wow, it's beautiful. You are very skilled, mister.
Thanks, lady. Please make sure this reaches the memorial.
This must be the memorial.
How many people did they lose?
Too many.
Young mages, we have some uninvited guests!
Man, I am sick of this! What else can the world take from us? Bring it on!
Are you all right? You seemed pretty upset when the wolves showed up. Is there something bothering you?
Aiden is buried here too.
Your brother?
Yeah. It's silly, but I'm a little embarrassed to be here since I haven't avenged him yet.
Vengeance might seem tempting. But I'm sure what your brother would really want is to end the violence caused by the Empress.
He's right. If your brother was as great as you say he is, I'm sure he would feel that way. But for the sake of everyone who's buried here, at least we can provide these flowers.
Thanks, guys. Let's get back to Noah.
No idea.
Written on the map. Who is that?
No idea.
Thank you.
So you really saw it through, eh?
Yes, the flowers are there beside the memorial. I hope it gives them some peace.
I'm certain they'll just be happy to know that they are remembered. You know what? Take this. I don't need it anymore. For your trouble.
Crisbel, what do you want to do?
I want to record our progress.
Never mind. I'm sure the answer is time, Mage. This is obviously my work. And as a thank you, take this. Since I'm not going to be needing any of this stuff anymore, maybe you can use it. Cathedral in no time. Don't worry about us.
Sorry you had to see me like that. I'm just trying to make an honest living here. And they aren't...
I could spare a bit.
I don't know how to thank you enough. This is gonna change. I think I'm really gonna make it. Gonna make it.
Shall we make a record?
I want to record our progress.
Crisbell, this seems dangerous. Are you sure?
I'm ready.
People of St. Clarity, as I'm sure many of you have heard, we suspect these terrorists were involved in the mountain workers' deaths. Fear not. We have learned their whereabouts, and they will be dealt with.
And who's going to protect these people from you?
You. Who let you in?
Enzo is the one behind the missing workers. His machine killed them because he programmed it to do so.
That's a wild fantasy.
Enzo, is what they said true? Did you sacrifice those men?
It's true. I'm sorry to say I enabled it.
Maybe we have gone astray.
Sophia, don't.
If you want to serve St. Clarity, you have to serve everyone.
Oh? Let us ask everyone, then.
Should these saboteurs face justice? How should we make them pay for ruining our livelihood? Well? This is preposterous! Ugh, I'll deal with this myself! Really tear down everything we're building here? For what?
We don't want a world where you turn our tools against the people.
From reality. With an uncertain future, based on an unknowable past, the present is all we have.
It's Enzo. What have we here? I hope you're not all here on my account. Really, it's simply too much.
Your Grace, what are you...
Enzo. Dear, sweet, stupid Enzo. I always knew you'd fail, but I didn't imagine you'd do it so spectacularly. Do remember what I said. Share the problem. You had your... couldn't do it. Got emotional and fool.
But you're great. I was going to... On my honor, I swear it. You must believe me. I was going to...
No. Make this more difficult than it is. It's time. Say goodbye to your wealth. To your one-sided love. Well, to everything, really.
You! You're... her!
The Time Empress.
In the flesh. You look so familiar.
You're a mon...
Tisk, tisk. Name calling from such a beautiful little girl. Shameful. But I see powerful magic in you. Who might you be, little one? Who might you be?
Crispell, stay away from her!
I am Crispell of Nareen, and I will not let you hurt anyone else!
Let me? Let me? You are a gem. Such audacity. I think I like you already. From Nareen, you say? Well, my curiosity is piqued. I can't wait to find out more. But later, I'm afraid. This war keeps me so busy. It's fun. I'll be seeing you.
It's over. Thank the lady.
Enzo, how could you? What do we do now? Now that Enzo's gone, who will lead us?
An interesting question.
Crispell, you're a time mage. See things others cannot. Will you use your powers to guide us?
Fascinating. Who will you choose, Crispell?
Me choose? But I...
Shh! You can do this.
All right. Welfare of others above his own.
No, I'm no leader. I only...
Crispell is right, Armando. You, more than anyone in St. Clarity, have always fought for those who could not fight for themselves. The time has come for the people of St. Clarity to come together. And there is no one better to lead us in that effort than you.
As you wish. I will fight for the people of St. Clarity. All of them. Every person in this town will have a voice. And every voice will be heard. Thank you, Crispell. We won't forget this.
Thank you.
Mom? Dad? I've gotta go. Please take care of St. Clarity. And please be nice to each other.
Christopher, isn't there another way? Why can't you just stay here with us?
He is a man capable of making his own decisions. I think he showed us that. But even a grown man has to be...
There's just a lot of stuff we have to do first.
At least take these things with you.
You've grown quite a lot, Christopher. Aiden would be proud.
Thanks, Dad. That means a lot to me.
Before you go, I'm sure there are lots of people in town who want to give you their thanks. Our town owes you a great debt, Chris Bell.
Thanks for your kind words, Mr. Armando.
Now that you've seen what she's capable of, are you still ready to fight against the Empress?
I hope I'm strong enough.
You will be, especially if I continue to help develop your powers. Which brings us to an important point. Where do we go next?
New plan, then. We find that crazy witch and stop her as soon as possible.
An excellent rallying cry.
While I appreciate the enthusiasm, I think you're forgetting what we all just saw her do. We need to keep strengthening Crispell's powers. I'm fairly certain they're close up north, in Neva Talira, across the sea. Do either of you know where we might be able to employ a ship to get us to our new destination?
The St. Clarity fleet will fishing this time of year. And they're not really long-range boats at the best of times. But you never know when a ship might be bringing in its catch.
Now then, shall we go to the docks?
Armando is as prepared as Sophia. I might stay here to teach him.
Armando has been a worker his whole life. He knows what's best for the working class, but I'm not sure he understands the economics aspects of the job.
That's it! I'm leaving St. Clarity! I won't be ruled by some oaf that used to swing a pickaxe around!
I'm with you. St. Clarity is doomed. No one is going to stay here after this.
If we're all leaving, wouldn't that doom St. Clarity? The courthouse seems to be closed.
Are a little scarce now.
Shall we make a record of our adventure?
I want to record our progress.